Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm gonna show you how I make fresh homemade soy milk. So I have I sow the soybean overnight. So we're gonna put the soybean in the blender. And some water. So all of it gonna be like 3-4 cups of water. To make sure you get all soy milk. Do this all the time. Like cleaning. So put it in there. Yep. All the bubble out. They all do. Just a bubble. Just scream it out on top of it. Once a week, so I just make sure like in my refrigerator I have fresh homemade soy milk. Like I drink a cup a day, so maybe like just a half cup to make sure that I can get it in my body. Alright, it should be okay. Bit of water. Yep. I really love this stuff. Yep. You hear that? Yep. I am about the wrong one. That funny. All right. So we're gonna come back and check maybe like half hour later, because it's gonna be done cooking at 8 minutes, but you have to let it cool down so you can. Okay, it's time to check. That's okay.
That's funny.
Still have bubble. Here's a big spoon to get it bubble out of it. Mm-hmm. Yeah, let me do it. to have this in the morning. Should be okay. And we're gonna use so I have a bag. Push it right there. To separate the drain. It's still hard. Let's do this. Make sure your ties are very tight. Right there. Okay, here we go. We go again. I don't want to spread the ties. Yeah. Oh, yay. Easy, right? Boo-boo. It's too hard. I don't want to squeeze it with my hands. Okay, alright. Make sure you get the last drop so we won't gonna waste it. I ordered this through Amazon. I'm gonna leave the link down below so you can check it out. I think I still have some. Alright, I think it should be okay. Should be enough. So now here we go. We get 4 weeks. Done.